2020 real estate, when is the best month to sell a house? That's our topic today. Let's get started right after this. Hi, I'm Kim Ward. Welcome back to my channel. I'm a real estate advisor in San Diego, California, and an expert at helping executors, administrators, and trustees with homes in probate or trust. Today, I'm going to share with you about 2020 real estate and when is the best time to sell a house. So as you can imagine, homes in San Diego do well year round, but some say that the best time to sell a home is in the spring and early summer, specifically the months of April, May, and June. I think they talk about that because that's the time that a lot of people are thinking of moving because their children will be starting school in the fall and they want to be fully settled in their home by June or July. So some also say that those are the most profitable months for a sale. As you probably already know, the US housing market has recovered nicely from the 2008-2009 financial crisis with home prices plummeting. I recently read that despite the record bull market, there may be a recession this year, 2020, according to Zillow. So I did some research. According to a group of 100 housing experts and economists, they are also thinking that we may have a recession in 2020. And some of them say for sure we're gonna have a recession by 2021. But unlike the last housing bubble, it won't be because of the housing market. Now, what I always say to my clients is, I sure wish that I had a crystal ball. Now, I purchased an investment property in 2007, and of course, it went down in value quite a bit. But I still own that property. So when it was like this price, and it went down in 2008, 2009 and such, now we're in 2020, and it's way above what the price was that I purchased it for in 2007. So if you're planning on holding a property, doesn't matter. But if you're thinking of selling a property, now may be the time to really consider getting into the housing market. So when is the best time to consider selling a house in San Diego and the surrounding areas? Now we have a pretty mild weather, but we do have some fluctuations. Now, just like any other place, our city does experience some fluctuations. And some of those things may affect price and timing, like how quickly a property achieves a good price and best terms. So here's what you need to consider about selling a house at the right time. Again, many home sellers believe that they will get their best price if they put their house on the market in the spring. And to go back to the families that are moving, they can start their home search in the spring because they're thinking of getting settled so that they can be settled in an area and get their children into the school that they prefer. But I've been doing this for almost 20 years and I'm not sure that's completely accurate. Many homes that are in an estate, in a probate or a trust, you know, some of them have deferred maintenance. They may be fixers. If that's the case, pretty much they'll sell well any time of the year. Other homes that, you know, maybe on the smaller side, maybe a few less bedrooms, may sell to a single person or maybe a couple, and they don't have children to consider. So our millennials, many of them are waiting to have families, and they're okay with smaller homes. So they'll buy it anytime because all they have to do is go to work on Friday, start moving on Saturday and Sunday, and get back to work on Monday. So that really doesn't mean that they want to purchase necessarily in the spring or summer. So what's affecting our market right now? Here in San Diego, with our very nice climate, houses have been selling. But what's causing more effect on the market is the limited inventory, meaning that we don't have enough houses for the buyers that want to buy. And what's really a positive effect is the interest rates. Mortgage interest rates have been under 4% for a good part of 2019, and the economists are saying they believe that the rates will even drop lower in 2020. Some believe that interest rates will actually hit 3.7%. Now, this opens up a lot of space for young buyers and gives them interest in buying the homes. Because our rents are so high here, sometimes they're only paying a bit more than their typical rent, and they own the property. Here in San Diego, the median home price has been just below $600,000. One of the highest trends that I'm seeing in the last year or so is parents helping their children to get into real estate, getting them a home that they own so they can stop paying that high rent. The adult children's parents are aware of how low the interest rates are, and they want to get them into a property as quickly as possible. So they're willing to help, and that includes me. At the end of December, I helped my daughter and her husband to obtain a fixer home in Santee. It's right outside of San Diego, and they were able to purchase a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home. Yes, a fixer for $420,000. Now, this home needed a lot of work, but that's where my husband and I come in. We are in the process of rebuilding this home for them, and we are helping to pay for that remodel with the expectation that they will pay us back. So we've been working on it since the end of December, and we're just getting to the point where we've got the electrical replaced because I want the house safe for my grand littles, and now we're putting paint on the walls. I'm excited to have them move in, and that will be around February 15th. So to wrap up, like much of California, with the interest rates dropping, the demand for houses have gone up, so house prices are edging up. It's still a great time to sell a property, and according to the days, now is the time to consider putting the house on the market if you're involved in an estate property. When properly priced for the presentation, the condition of the property, it will probably sell within a couple of weeks. And the last thing is the good news for you is that our median house price has increased in the last year 5.2%. So it's a nice bump in value and the net proceeds for the estate. I hope you found this of value. Please give me a thumbs up by hitting the like button, and to receive notification of my weekly videos, and you wouldn't want to miss any of them, just hit the bell button and make sure you subscribe to my channel. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you next week.